Had to slam my door. Mr. Young over my coat. I'ma keep bagging this dope. Yeah, you won't keep stealing my flow. Yeah, you the little Uzi type O. Yeah, your career, that shit on a tightrope. Yeah, when I'm on the ground, let me stop for you to say. Cause I'm really your dad. Yeah, if you wanna fight with that.
Hey, let me turn this shit off before I get a copyright strike.
I'm chilling. I'm sitting in the FedEx parking lot. I got a package in there. I'm just pissed off, man. FedEx, they a trip. FedEx. I was supposed to get my package on Wednesday, but now I had to wait till today. Saturday right now, so I had to wait till Saturday because they were supposed to send that shit on Thursday. They were going to resend it on Thursday because I couldn't get it on Wednesday. And then there was some bullshit. Like they didn't even ring the doorbell or nothing like that, man. Nothing like that on Thursday. And then on Friday, man, I asked them to ship it to, a local store. And now I had to come out to this big-ass this store. And I better get my shit. You did? You did. But, I'm out here right now. We about to go get this package real quick. When you get told some bullshit. So now I just gotta go sit and wait. I don't know. They were taking forever. And then nobody was answering the phone really. Now I gotta go park somewhere else and then sit and wait. This shit's stupid. Bro, they still on some bullshit, bro. I ain't even get my damn package, man. I'm mad as hell, bro. FedEx and shit, bro. I can't be with FedEx no more, bro. I still ain't even get my damn package, bro. This shit's stupid. Unboxing. I can't cut with my left hand. I'm a righty, but I'm gonna get it. There we go. Yeah.
A few moments later.
You did. You see this shit nice. I ain't even think it'd be big like this. I'm guessing this is my lens. And this is the camera itself. Alright, Canon. Okay, Canon. Damn, more shit to unravel. Like shit, bro. Damn, this shit's safe, man. Shit, damn, bro. Just put my shit in here, bro. You did. All this useless stuff. There it is. Oh, it's 750D. Whatever. T6. That's the camera I got. This is the lens. What else did they send me then? Yeah, I was thinking that everything was gonna fit in this little box. Here it is. Finally. Here it is. Oh my gosh. High quality videos on the way. Oh my gosh, man. It's supposed to be touch screen. I'm really your dad. Oh my god. This shit gonna be clean. Still gotta figure out everything, but. Oh, my camera. Fly. What else did I get? This is the strap. I got the 80s in the closet.
Your bitches in my comments. I said, come and get this D. Uh-huh. She said, where? Nigga, stop it.
Nigga, stop.
I said, I got the 80s in the closet. Yeah, they hit.
Battery. Hell yeah, I'm gonna play with this as soon as I can. What else did I get, bro? Alright, now this is the second box. I don't even know what's in here. Image stabilizer. Some shit. Oh, I got two lenses. Wait, I got more. Oh, that's cool. I knew it was a lens, but I didn't know which one. Oh, it seems like it's just this one. This right here. Y'all can read that. half of y'all probably wouldn't even know what that means, but image stabilizer. I'ma get to learning how to use this stuff as quick as possible, and then you're gonna see very, very high quality videos on the way soon. I'm talking bangers, get it? I mean, what more can I say except,
yeah, look at me now, they look at me like the golden child. Can't nobody hold me down, especially not right now. Certain shit is just too wild to reconcile. Take that, no love in their heart, so they fake that. DiCaprio level, the way they play that. Damn, nigga, what is that? Y'all don't hear no songs, they hit my phone like you did that. They even hit my line like where you been at. It's always on some shit like when can I get a favor, or where my bitch at. Like I'm about to tell you where she been at. Costa Correas, I got a kidnap. She ain't sorry and I ain't sorry. It's too late for sorry. Green, white, and red on my body, cause I'm dipped in Ferrari. All she wanna do is...